They didn't come on the plane with me, but they came on the plane with someone else.
Uh-huh. How do you do that? How do you travel with
people?
How do you? You really
people that brought the. I'm not gonna say the animal handlers. It really.
Wait, go back.
It really sounds. It's my assistant and my brother took the dogs out for me. Okay, okay.
Are these lies?
I'm really messed up. I mean, I can't even get through this segment. This is hard. I need. Where's my dog? I thought I was told my dog would be here.
We have dogs around here. Can we get our dog? I wish we had.
I really do. Now I sound like a complete lunatic between the choices I'm making.
Not at all.
And the dog situation.
You sound like an artist.
Yeah. That's true. That's what we're going to call
it. It's a fine line.
Let's call it that. Let's call it that. Yeah.
Well, I wish we'd known each other in the 90s when I had time to improvise. I bet you'd be a lot of fun to do a set with.
We could. We would have had fun. We could have made some crank phone calls together, maybe. We did the McKay and I, Adam McKay and I did that. He used to pretend.
You did prank
phone
on stage?
No, we actually used to do it in life. When we were McKay would call and pretend to be a manager of either a pizza restaurant to get pizzas ordered and delivered to us, or a movie theater manager from some cinema cineplex out in Evanston, and would like order, like, we need tickets right away to Michigan Avenue, so do, you know, this multiplex or whatever. That's what we do. Liars, professional liars.
That's what actors are.
Yeah, that's what we do. Well- Three and four rapids.
Out of how many categories?
Five is death. Five is
See,
like.
This is, no, this is what I'm saying. I don't like when people say, oh, is it three alarm chili? I'm like, out of how many alarms?
I know. No.
Oh, out of two alarms.
Yeah.
Like, wait, this is a third unprecedented, the ghost alarm?
Like, what's five? They're like Niagara Falls.
So category 3-4?
Yeah.
I love that it says 3/4.
Three slash four.
Which one is it? Three or four?
It's a three or four.
Wait, so what? Did you even fall out, did you?
Oh, yes, I did. I was prepared the entire time. I was the captain, and my brother was co-captain, and he sort of got jettisoned, fell on me, and knocked me out of the boat. And you just got to get back in the boat. You get back in the boat.
Yeah, right, but that's, you say that, but it's not easy to get back. I can't even get on a floaty in my pool.
I know.
It's very difficult.
It's really hard
unless
to get
I
back
have
in
stairs
the boat.
Or something that I can grab onto, like, whip my leg around, like, no one touch me. Yeah. I'm like, this is moving, the water's moving. Oh,
it's
no.
It's not pretty.
No, and
it's
the guide help, are you on a leash or something?
No, you have a life jacket on, they lift you, and then you get in, it's sloppy and horrible. But that wasn't even the worst of it, or the best of it. I mean, you get your money's worth. This is crazy adventure. This guy, our leader, just at about the midway through the day, he his shoulder dislocated. And we had to pull over, if you will, on the Wild River.
What?
It's like, pull. I was like, what happened? His arm's like, hey, I'm like, how are we gonna get down the river? Yes.
He's the guide?
He's the guide.
What?
His shoulder popped out and he wanted us to pop it back in.
What?
I was like, I can't, and I so want to help you, and I couldn't.
Was he screaming in pain?
Yes, you're screaming in pain. And selfishly, I'm like, how are we going to get down the river?
Yeah, of course. I feel bad for you and everything, but this is like, what you do all the time. I'm an actress.
Happens. We once got, I think, just a box of potpourri. We're like, really? We were like, really? We just won every award and no demand. That's cool. It's super cool.
And eventually get fired for having a runny nose.
Well, you know what? I'm on their side.
I had a cold.
I'm sorry. I'm on their side.
A cut, but I got to work with my friend and eat all the ice cream that I wanted.
That's incredible. Your dad owned a Dairy Queen?
It was amazing.
Did you ever put your mouth under the thing and just...
No, we would just do...
That's the dream, right?
No, we did. We'd have lots of little to-go. We made everything. But we used to do, because he had security cameras, so we would just play pranks on her dad and just walk in circles for, like, hours, just so he'd look back at the tapes and just see this weird his kid and her, like, stop. That's it was ridiculous, just to torture him, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.